bad you can't mount that truck. Let's see what she's got. They're on alert.
At least they see something.
My chance to stay.
Clear on my side.
Man's pack of targets.
Close your eyes.
Done? Shit. Gotta go. Looks like it's over. I'm in. Let's go.
They gotta vote on every little fucking thing, like what color hard hats are we gonna order. You know how hard it is to get fuckers doing shift work to all get together, to talk some shit out, and then vote on it? Can you imagine if something like that was a collective? I'm a businessman. I'm all about production, getting shit done, getting results. I mean, sure, technically we took away their ownership of the mines. And though they didn't share any of these profits, that mine earned more revenue in the last 6 months than it did for any of the years under their collective ownership. I stole that mine and it's successful.
Close your eyes.
And I don't blame you. Like, it's como. I know this was all business.
Thanks, Elway. We don't hate you.
Ah, Mr. Elway, you are one ugly motherfucker.
Chingado. I get it now. She like a spook, huh?
Have a seat.
Aguanta. Respect, fool. But lady, I'm not a snitch, right?
I know you have to be macho and no follow, but I'm gonna make you talk. Even if I have to burn off what's left of my face.
You don't need to get rid of your body if you just come in.
Hey, chill. I'm sure I can spare a few tidbits. Everybody just relax.